this tree, there is one of the most extraordinary plant predators. It's one animal that I don't need to sneak up on. This extraordinary creature is half blind, half deaf, and this is just about as fast as it can move. That's what's going to happen to you if you live on nothing but leaves. Any predator could attack it, and it doesn't have the speed to escape. Why it comes down in this way is a mystery. Nobody knows. Now he's finished, and back he goes up to the safety of the canopy.